Hello viewers, welcome to my channel Cook with Reena. This is the YouTube channel which I have launched during this lockdown, and just due to that, whatever dishes I have prepared, I am teaching in this channel. You will find all the ingredients which are readily available in most of our kitchen, vegetables, masalas, spices, and whatever. So these are very easy to make recipes, at the same time very healthy and very attractively made also. So all your family members will be attracted to have this recipes, dishes. So please subscribe to my channel Cook with Reena and share, like, and please help me to grow, and I'll teach you very, very delicious healthy recipes. So let's see what's cooking today.
Hi friends, welcome to my channel Cook with Reena. Today I am going to prepare a very, very traditional and authentic dish, that is dum aloo. It's Kashmiri dum aloo, and there is no question of authenticity of this recipe, because I have learned from my childhood friend, Kashmiri friend, and recently I came across a Kashmiri chef who is master in the Kashmiri cuisine, Chef Rahul Wali. So whatever steps I am following and whatever spices I am using, they are very much authentic and traditional too. So let's start. Now what I have done, the first thing we require for this is boiled potatoes. These are boiled, but they are firm. You cannot break them just like that. So it should be boiled but firm. And hing, and some fennel powder. All these masalas I have grounded at home. And this is Kashmiri red chili powder and dry ginger powder. And for tempering, this is bay leaf, 2 cloves and 1 cardamom, brown cardamom. And for curry, we will use some whipped curd. We have not used water, added water to this. We have just whipped the curd. And most importantly, the mustard oil. It requires quite a lot of mustard oil. It's cooked in this spices and the mustard oil only. So let's begin. First of all, after boiling these potatoes, you have to prick them. It is because, just take one toothpick or a griddle stick just like this and prick them. This step is because just to ensure that all masalas, salt goes inside the potato and it doesn't remain unsalted or bland from inside. You know, there are many dum aloo where we make it from baby potatoes and those are not pricked. This is the uniqueness of Kashmiri dum aloo. You have to prick it nicely. Don't break the potatoes. You have to keep pricking it from all the sides. And this is the right side for choosing the dum aloo. Neither they are very big nor they are baby. Just see what I am doing. Just prick it nicely from all the sides. So pricking of potatoes are done. Now the first step for cooking is we have to deep fry these potatoes. The oil was already hot. I have used mustard oil. You know, this is the speciality and uniqueness of Kashmiri cuisine, that whether it is vegetarian or non-vegetarian, they deep fry their ingredients. Whether it is Kashmiri cauliflower कश्मीरी बैंगन और दिस दम आलू और मटन चिकन एवरीथिंग दे प्रेफर इवन मटन रोगट ऑल्सो दे फ्राई द मटन देन पुट द मसालास सो अकॉर्डिंगली वी आर फॉलोइंग दैट ओनली हेयर ऑल्सो यू हैव टू डीप फ्राई द पोटैटो टिल इट गेट्स वेरी गोल्डन ब्राउन एंड रेड इन कलर. Now you can see the potatoes are nicely fried. Look at the color. They are deep fried. You know, in Kashmiri cuisine, you have to be really generous of using oils. And here, one thing I must tell you, that everybody doesn't like the pungent smell of mustard oil. So in that case, you can cook it in any oil, whichever you like. It is not The authentically it is cooked in mustard oil, but you know it all depends on your individual's choice also. The oil is very hot. Before tampering, I'm putting off this gas. Now I shall tamper it. One cardamom, two cloves, and this bay leaf. This hing. I put in hing. Now I'll add to this the red chili powder. You know, red chili powder, you have to be really careful that it should not burn, otherwise the color of this curry will. That's why I put off the gas. Immediately add the Wow, aroma and hing and this Kashmiri chili is awesome. Now I'll put on the gas. Put the flame. Now I will add this half it. There are only 6 potatoes, so I will use just half a teaspoon of ginger powder. This is dry ginger powder. It has great medicinal value also. As we know, Kashmir is very cold place, and whatever spices they use, it is just to beat the, the cold temperature also. So they use all hot spices to their food. Now this I'll add the curd. This is almost 1/4 cup of curd. I know after putting the curd, you have to really keep stirring it, otherwise this curd will curdle and spoil the curry texture. Till it comes to boil, you just keep stirring it. It's boiling. Now I'll add this fennel powder. I like this aroma. I put a lot of it, otherwise authentically you can put just 1 teaspoon, but I prefer putting it 1 tablespoon or sometimes more also. I really like this aroma of fennel powder. Now it's time to add the salt. Because we have put this curd also, so we will require a little more of salt, and we have not fried the potatoes with salt. So I have used almost 1 tablespoon of salt to it. Of course, you can always taste in between. Now we shall add the fried potatoes to the curry. Mix up well. So gorgeous looking. So what we have to do now, we have to put this in slow fire. I'll put little water and cover it, and it will be cooked in this masala. Just look at the color. And some people keep it curried if you are eating with rice, and if you want to eat it with chapatis and all, then you can of course reduce it. So it's better. I check the salt level now. It's just perfect. Perfect. So it's boiling now. I'll cover it and cook it at least for 10 minutes. You have to cook so that all these masalas, salt does go inside the potatoes. Then only you will get the exact flavor of this dam aloo. So let's cover and wait. So it's almost 10 minutes and we are done with the curry. You can see the texture. It's so gorgeous looking. This is the curry. And the potatoes are very soft now. I'm sure the masalas have gone inside. Of course, after serving, I'll show you. So now switch off the gas and I'll transfer it to a serving bowl and come to you. Just a second, let me check. It is so soft, you know. It's very soft from inside. See. The masalas are in. You can see it. And it is very soft. When we started cooking, it was firm. But now it is very soft. And thank you so much. I hope you have liked the recipe. And please don't forget to click on the like button. And please subscribe to get more and more nice recipes like this. And please also give your feedback. That is very important. So, shall see you with another nice recipe with you. Bye-bye for the day. Goodbye.